For the past few months, life has changed drastically for many across the globe. Among them is Akshay Parker, who felt the brunt of the pandemic. Once a chef for a 7-star hotel and cruises, Parker lost his job due to COVID-19. However, instead of losing faith, he showed indomitable spirit and worked towards making the best out of a challenging situation. He started selling biryani at a roadside stall in Dadar, Mumbai. Parker's story came into the limelight after a Facebook page @BeingMalwani shared a post about him. The post, when loosely translated from Marathi, explains how despite facing various hurdles, he remained determined to get his business up and running. It also mentions the place where he sells his food. The post is complete with a few images of a smiling Parker standing in front of his stall. The post received tons of heartwarming comments from people. There were many who wished Parker good luck for all his future endeavors. Some also inquired about the price of the food. "Congratulations and powers to you, bro," wrote a Facebook user.
Subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. Click the bell button and enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.